Garlic, olive oil, dried chili. What the hell, Toto? What are you going to do? Seasoning some steak, seasoning some salad? No, guys, be careful, because this is one of the most important recipe and one of the most important pasta of them all. Aglio, olio e peperoncino. That means literally garlic, olive oil and chili. You can use dried chili or you can use fresh chili as you prefer, but it is one of the column of the entire pasta history in Italy. One of those recipes that we in Italy do when we come back from the disco at midnight and we are very hungry and we want to eat something that is very good but also very fast to do. This recipe is very simple, apparently, as every Italian recipe, but you have to follow my method. I will add also a little bit of fresh parsley to add a little bit of freshness to the recipe, and there are no other ingredients apart the boiling water with salt where we will cook our pasta. See the pasta, this is a very high quality pasta and it is very very rough in the surface because like that it will absorb all the taste of the garlic, chili and olive oil. What you need to do to do this recipe: for every portion of pasta you just need 2 cloves of garlic and just 1 chili. You can vary the proportion about your preference. This is the mix that I tend to prefer for my personal experience, but everyone is different, so it's good like that. As always, being this a very traditional recipe, there are a lot of variants. This is my personal variant and one of the most traditional one. During the video I will explain you how to treat the ingredients to make similar results but with other methods. So in this variant I will chop the garlic very very thin, just like that. And that's basically the only complicated thing that you have to do in this recipe. I will chop also some fresh parsley that I will add at the end of the cooking. So I will continue and take some fresh parsley to chop it and to add to my recipe. I don't need too much, I need just a little bit, just to give that kind of freshness that we like into this pasta. Take only the leaves of the parsley, you don't want to take the stem, and chop it very 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 thin. You don't want a big bite but just a little bit of it. Just like that it will be enough. Let's go to the kitchen and let's cook. So now we have our boiling water. First thing to do is to put the salt, so a good amount of salt, as I've explained to you in the video how to cook the pasta. This is a 12 minutes pasta, so we need to cook it for half the time, 6 minutes in the boiling water, and after to transfer into the pan with the other ingredients. Just put the pasta into the boiling water, look at how thick this is, it will be very very tasty and very very good. Just put the pasta into the boiling water, stir it a little bit to completely cover the pasta into the water, and now we can think about our sauce. So first of all, take the olive oil. You see, this is my father olive oil. We have a bit countryside in Sicily and we produce our own olive oil. You remember that you need a very tasty and strong olive oil to really boost this the flavor of the recipe. Put the fire in medium to low heat and put the olive oil into the pan. You need a good amount because this will be the basis of our sauce. After that you immediately throw in the garlic, just like that, and you want to infuse the aroma of the garlic into the pan, just in a medium low heat, and you want to cook completely the garlic, but you don't absolutely want to burn it, because if you burn the garlic, the smell and the flavor will be very bad. So infuse the garlic for 6 minutes, the time to cook the pasta, and in the meanwhile just add also the chili to have a good flavor. We remember the amount of chili can vary, the original recipe don't want the chili into it, it's just garlic and olive oil, but the chili, I think that it boosts the flavor and it's very very good. So now you see, low heat. Now about the variants, you can also do this basis of olive oil and garlic sous vide, using the sous vide method. Just take your olive oil, just take your garlic and put it sous vide for 80 degrees Celsius for about 2 hours. You can use only that olive oil with a bit of chili. Just don't leave the pan alone. We don't want to leave this pan alone. Remember, we don't want absolutely to burn the garlic. We want to infuse it and have a very nice flavor of it. As you can tell, it's kind of bubbling. It's kind of frying, but we are not going to burn it. So now the pasta has cooked for 6 minutes and we will transfer it into our pan. Look at how hard it is. It has to be just like that. Also, these are very long spaghetti, as you can tell, and you want to mix it very well with our sauce, with our olive oil and with our garlic. Just don't be scared to transfer the water, because we need a good amount of water to let the pasta to release its starch and to make the flavor very very good. Just be sure to take all the pasta and now finish the cook in here and put a good amount of water. Look how the olive oil and the water are mixing together to create a really good sauce. During this process, the pasta will absorb the flavor of the garlic, the flavor of the olive oil and of the chili, and we will create a very good, good sauce. Look at this. You see? You can see the sauce. So now the pasta is completely cooked al dente, so we turn off our flame, let it rest a little bit. Can you recognize this? This is the sound of love that we want to reach. Can you hear that? Let it rest a little bit just to make the sauce a little bit more dense, and we add our parsley. Just a good amount, just like that. Remember, we just want to boost the flavor, not to cover the flavor of the olive oil and the garlic. Whisk it a little bit. Look at this. Guys, please try this pasta and send me your thoughts and your pics here in the comments of this video, because look at the sauce. I mean, look at the sauce, and as you've seen, we didn't add any cream, we didn't add any emulsifier, it's just pasta, olive oil and garlic, and this is awesome, this is very tasty and very good. Just put it in our dish, let's realize a good and beautiful dish also to watch. My mouth is completely watering, guys, perfect like that. And after that we will take our beautiful sauce and we will put it on the top of our garlic pasta. Look at this. Look at this. A perfect dish of aglio, olio e peperoncino. Let's taste it. So guys, can you believe this sauce is made only with pasta, cloves of garlic and olive oil? Isn't this astonishing? So this pasta, as I've said, is one of the best and simple pasta that you can realize, but now stop talking and just eat, because I'm really really watering. Look at this, look at how silky, smooth, delicate, vibrant this pasta really is. I will take another bite. I mean, come on. How genius is this? Three simple ingredients and I mean one of the greatest pasta of them all. You have to try it and taste how beautiful can be a pasta like that. It's very delicate and vibrant because at the beginning you see the bite of the pasta al dente, after it comes the garlic that has cooked into the olive oil and is now very gently and soft, and at the very end you feel the kick of the chili that comes in and makes you to want more and more of this beautiful pasta. Please try this recipe, let me know in the comments what you think and send me your results into my Instagram page and I will share them. Subscribe to this channel if you like my work and see you to the next recipe. Ciao ciao!